I'm coming over and I see lobster for Valentine's Day.
Yes.
Chef, what do we have?
You know, it's Valentine's Day on Tuesday, and
right?
I know everybody loves to go out to eat and go to get the fancy prefix menus and the flaming
sure.
yarn and all of that. But, you know, if you want to save some bucks and stay at home and really impress your significant other, because...
you have to cook.
Can score
yeah.
some points,
I mean,
this
women
way,
love
yeah.
a guy that can cook, right?
True.
So
I do.
So we have a really simple recipe here. Not a lot of ingredients involved. We're going to do a basted lobster that we're going to baste in a little... vermouth and brown butter,
uh-huh.
and some mushroom and saffron risotto.
Oh.
These all sound like fancy words, but
they
when you
sure
pull
do.
Up the recipe on the website, there's not a whole lot involved. It's pretty simple. So
mm-hmm.
I just have some risotto here. We're going to go right to the plate right away okay. with that.
That looks good. Now, Chef Justin Johnson, as you put the risotto on the plate here, about how long, what's the preparation time for this?
Well, risotto is one of those things. It is a little bit of a dish that
you
know requires some TLC.
Babysit a little bit.
Uh-huh. Because you start out by sauteing the grains of rice, you add some
right.
shallots, some garlic, and then you want to add your stock just kind of a little bit at a time because you don't want the rice grains to get overcooked and
mm-hmm.
mushy. So you're just going to add some stock, cook it out, add some stock, cook it out. It takes about 25, 30 minutes
okay.
for it to get fully cooked. So we have the risotto on the plate there,
Ooh.
And I'm going to go to the plate with a little bit of parsley oil. And again, that
parsley
looks...
Parsley oil.
I was going to say, what is that?
That is
parsley
so
oil.
Pretty.
Huh.
And, you know, it's another one of those things. It looks so fancy, but there's four ingredients. There's parsley, there's water, there's oil, and there's salt.
Did you whiz it all together?
Yeah. Well, you put it in a blender, and then you strain it through a coffee filter.
Oh, because it's gorgeous on the plate.
Thank you.
Okay.
Now, talking about this lobster here,
yes.
to begin with, what kind of lobster is it? And I assume where you get it from and what kind makes a big difference.
Absolutely. And, you know, this lobster right here, this is a Brazilian warm water.
Uh-huh.
We all know that, you know, of course, second to none when it comes to lobster is Maine.
Right.
But you pay for the privilege of eating Maine lobster. So here you can either do Canadian lobster tail. You could do this Brazilian warm water.
Okay.
This is really nice. The tails are very, very large, so really one of these tails is good enough for two people.
It sure is. There's no doubt about that.
So what I did there is I took off the back of the shell, and what you're going to do is you're just going to pull the meat
mm-hmm.
out of that shell, and you're going to use this shell to make the stock for the risotto. So all the flavors kind of come full
oh.
circle.
Will okay. you come to the house and do this?
And then I have the lobster tail. Now, this is after it's come out of the shell. I've cut it lengthwise in
right.
half,
mm-hmm.
and we've curled it up, and we've stuck it together with a couple of skewers so that it holds that shape. And then we cooked it here, and this is the finished product with the brown butter
oh.
and vermouth. So
that
we'll go
looks...
right on top of the risotto with that, and then we're going to finish up with just a really simple baby arugula salad and a little Meyer lemon and thyme vinaigrette. And again, very simple
Love
dressing,
Meyer lemon.
Oil, Meyer lemon juice, a little bit of vinegar, and some salt, pepper, and thyme.
So speaking of thyme in a different sense, all told, how long do you think it would take to whip this up?
You know, I put this all together.
Mortals we're talking about, not you.
Right. Well, you know, a lot, maybe 40 minutes or so.
All right. That's
and
not too
the
bad.
Next thing about this is a lot of this you can prepare, you know, the day before. So
sure.
you're not rushing around the day of. The risotto you can do the day ahead of time. You can get all the risotto or the lobster
mm-hmm.
You know, skewered up and seasoned and
sure.
dressing and all of that. So you're just, you know, whipping it together in 5 minutes on the day of.
Looks delicious, Chef Justin Johnson. Thank you very
yes.
much. We look forward to checking back with you a little later
Absolutely.
On this morning. And as always, you can find this recipe and more on our website, WISN.com. We also have a link to Chef Justin Johnson's website. Just click on the food section.